will make an idle part of your evening. On the stools with Adam Lambert, ladies and gentlemen.
Disco night. You've already done a disco song on the show. Play the funky music.
Yeah.
And this is shaped up to be sort of an unconventional disco night, which has been good. What are you going to do?
If I Can't Have You on the Saturday Night Fever soundtrack.
But I'm sure you tweaked it quite a bit.
Yeah. I mean, I already, like we said, I already did a disco song, so I wanted to do something that I could connect to emotionally.
And are you ready for it?
I hope so.
Are you guys ready for Adam? All right. Get set on stage. Good luck. Putting his own spin on a disco classic. Here is If I Can't Have You from Adam Lambert.
Don't know why I'm surviving every lonely day when there has to be no chance for me. My life would end, and it doesn't matter how I cry. My tears of love are a waste of time. If I turn away, am I strong enough to see it through? Go crazy.
So, dog, one of the things that should be happening at this time for each contestant in the competition is that you should show us in the public your range, right? Some weeks you do the rock thing, you jump around the stage, you mix it up. This week you do the slow vibe, right? Dude, I'm telling you something. You are ready right now, dude. Let me tell you something. Dude, you have it majorly going on. He is a hot one tonight, America!
You're brilliant. I don't know what else to say. You're brilliant.
Thank you.
You just, every week, you up it for me. And tonight, this was the most memorable performance. You look like, you know, the guy from Saturday Night Live meets Clark Kent. I mean, this
Elvis,
incredible.
Elvis.
You know, and just the emotion, the way you connected, it's just, it's inspiring.
Thank you.
It is.
How are you doing?
Adam, I've never questioned my visceral response when I see you perform. And tonight, you chose to pick a disco song and not make it cliche and up-tempo. I felt your pain. I felt your vulnerability, which was beautiful. It's as if you tore your heart out and left it on the stage. You're fascinating. You're brilliant. You're awesome. And you will be in the finals.
I didn't quite feel the pain. I mean, I would have put $10,000 you were going to do Donna Summer. But, you know, that's what's so good about you. You know, you did something which we weren't expecting.
Right.
But once again, what I loved about this performance was it was original. I've never, ever heard that song sung like that before.
Right.
Most importantly, you're going to remember it. And even more important, the vocals were immaculate. Congratulations.
An unpredictable night here on Idol. Adam Lambert, ladies and gentlemen.
I just want to say one thing real
quick. Yes.
Michael Orleans helped me come up with that arrangement, Michael's great. He is a genius. So thank you, Michael
Orleans. Great, true talent. And I looking at Paula's face during that song, you were melting her into a pool of Abdul there. She was so taken aback by it. 1-866-IDOL-05, 1-866-436-5705 for Adam, or you can text the word vote to 5705. Thank you, Adam. Appreciate it, man. Always fun. After the break, the song that could keep Matt to staying alive in the competition. After the break, stay with us.